Got an eel. Got an eel. Yes. No way, it's a grayling. No way.
Right, I am actually fishing the river Itchen today. Bit of float fishing. I know there are a lot of trout in here. I'm not actually specifically targeting them. I've seen people pull nice roach out of here. Grayling is actually what I'm after, because I don't know why, I'm dying to catch one. I've lost 3 fish. I need to change hooks, I think. If I lose another one, I'm definitely going to change hooks. But, no, it's a nice river. I caught some fish from it upstream, like the little tributaries and streams. Oops. But yeah, never from the main bit. Done some research online, and this bit I think is alright for fishing. So yeah, not got my float rod with me. I've just got my little ultralight. Seems to be coping alright. But yeah, I'm hoping to hook into a grayling, or I don't know what's in here actually, maybe barbel or something. There's a fish. Don't come off. Come on, first Itchen trout. Get in the net. There you go. Not a big fish in the slightest, but it is a fish nonetheless. Right, sorry, I did not get any footage of that, but that is my first Itchen trout. Yeah, bit of a messy unhooking. He swallowed the hook deep, then it came out and hooked him again in the jaw, and he got tangled in the line, but I cut the line around him, cut it off around him, and got him all unhooked. He's just resting here in the net. He's quite lively. Well, he's getting there. Traumatic, obviously, but yeah. I'll whip him out quickly to show you. My hands are already a little bit wet from the net. Just pat them underneath when I'm handling them, can't get down to the water. Right, here he is. Go, beautiful fish. I'm gonna get a quick picture on my phone and then bung him back. There, he's gone. So a quick little flash and he's off. Right. That's good. One fish down. Could have caught a few more, but it's all right. That's a bit of a better fish. Oh. Came off. I don't know what's in here actually, maybe barbel or something. That was a tiny fish. I'm changing hooks. Right, sorry, I did not get any footage of that. But that is my first Itchen trout. Yeah, bit of a messy unhooking. He swallowed the hook deep, then it came out and hooked him again in the jaw and he got tangled in the line, but I cut the line around him, cut it off around him and got him all unhooked. He's just resting here in the net. He's quite lively. Well, he's getting there. Traumatic, obviously, but yeah. I'll whip him out quickly to show you. My hands are already a little bit wet from the net. I just pat them underneath when I'm handling them, can't get down to the water. Right, here he is. There's a fish. Be a grayling, please be a grayling. Please be a grayling. Ah, it's just a brownie, still. Not a bad one. Oh, no way, it's a grayling. No way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way. These are like my dream fish. These are like my dream. Come on. Come on. Please stay hooked. Please stay hooked. Please stay hooked. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Please stay hooked. Please stay hooked. Please stay hooked. Yeah. There he is. Off he goes. Just release that grayling. Just another little brownie. Alright, check them out. And they are beautiful fish in this river. There you go, look at him. Lovely. Goes. Have the boat flip in. This will be a quick release. It'll be fine. There'd be something down there, it's quite slack. I'm gonna give it another chuck around, and I reckon with my arm's length and my net fully extended, I reckon I can get a fish if it's big enough to get in the net. Right, get another worm on and back down there. There's a yellow fish. It's like carp. Oh, loads. There's roach or... Look, there you go. Where is that? Can you see that? I thought it was like a leaf or something in the water. You're right in front of him. No way. Oh, it's just facing. Don't know what they are. Got an eel, yes, oh my god, yes, look at that. Cool, he's fighting quite hard, isn't he? Oh my god. That is a cool looking fish. He's so long. No, I missed him again. No. Pretty cool. Don't even care if he gets off really. I am freezing. So strong. I'm not even sure if you're meant to net these. There you go. That feels big. He feels heavy. I'm just gonna open the bail. God, look at that creepy looking fish. That is weird. Whilst I'm reading about eels. So apparently it's a critically endangered species. Whoa, that is cool. I am happy to have caught that. I'll throw a little bit of information up about an eel in a minute. I think you're about to die, so I am going to wrap this up. But there's the eel. He's a big old eel. He's weird. He's all slimy. I'm going to set out my phone and maybe take a video of him. I'll be back. Right, I will put the release of that fish up on screen now. I filmed it on my phone just so I can have it more easily. Yeah, really cool fish. So slippery and really slimy as well. Apparently they're quite rare. Someone can fact check on that. Maybe someone who knows a little bit more about eels. But yeah, that was a really cool fish.
Yeah, nice to meet you. Yeah.
Nice to meet you. Yeah.
Good luck. See you later.
Down here again at some point.
Yeah, something like that. Take care.
Have a good one.
Bye. I think this video's about over. It's been a good session. Caught maybe four or five fish. Lost a few more, but great experience. They've got an eel and a grayling. Seen a nice perch whilst I was talking to that guy as well. But no, it's a really nice river, and he's given me some intel to some spots that I can fish, so I'll come back down here for pike and perch and stuff. So. Yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Hopefully it won't be as long as it has been this time. Take it easy. See you later.